Friends, welcome back to our project contest YouTube channel. So this video is not about the contest video. This video is more about why I started this initiative of project contest YouTube channel. So you would have known that a student from Mumbai has got a job worth of 1.2 crores as annual salary through the Google contest. So this is the main aim of my channel also. So most of the time, being a faculty of engineering and an engineering graduate, many said that engineering is down, there is no jobs, there is not good package for the engineers, we have to produce good jobs. The students coming from only from the IITs and NITs will get jobs in reputed companies all over the world. This has been, the myth has been now coming down to this contest based hiring system. So through our videos also we are posting many contest updates. These contest updates has been going on till now. I am only telling you the contest news of what is the main parameters of these contests and how you have to prepare in a generally. But most of the contest is going on and most of them has been, this has been completed. For example, the Britannia My Startup contest, 10 women has been given grand all over the India. And many other contests has been completed till the final round. Smart India Hackathon, software edition has been completed finally. And many of the students and citizens of India are get benefited through this kind of contest. So as a technical student or a arts or any other graduates, and as a citizen of India, you can utilize these kind of contests for your career growth. Not only for your career growth, as an entrepreneur you can become through this kind of a contest, like the recently posted IIGB contest. So finally, through our traditional method of screen testing, I will show the news of the student who got job at Google in this video. So friends, this is the news from India Today, which I saw before 2 days in the local televisions. The student has got rupees 1.2 crore as annual salary from Google through an online programming challenge. This is the student Abdullah Khan, and he said that he has attended the online coding contest from Google for a fun, and he cracked the contest well, and he was called for an interview at UK, and he has attended 5 rounds there, and he has been shortlisted and selected immediately after his graduation. So this is what I was mentioning in most of my contest videos. Most of you would have thought that why there is a channel for I am creating for a contest. That is, as an engineer and as a faculty of engineering, as a private institution I am working, more than the salary, we want to revamp the entire engineering process, so that we have to bring an awareness to the students that what is the future of engineering and how we are going to get the job. The way of getting job has been changing nowadays through the contest based hiring systems or online exam systems. So you have to be ready to attend all the contests that is been available in the online portal or in the offline portal, both in the hardware and software rounds. Then only you can get a very good job in the field of technical education. And not only the jobs, there are many online startup contests which will be very useful for you to start your own business or enterprises. So hope you will realize it and try to attend almost all the contests until you reach your goal in your life. So friends, subscribe, share, support to all the various contest events all over India. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you.